2 a.m. and cold outside. Is it too